Greg Popovich saying Kawhi Leonard is coming along more slowly than expected. They don't know when he'll be back from his right quadriceps injury. Big deal, little deal, or no deal, Israel?
I think it's a little deal, and not so much in terms of like longevity or his career, because it's a knee issue. But yeah, if the rehab process is going along slower, then maybe there's more injury involved. Maybe there's something else to look into. I do think the Spurs can be really good without him because Greg Popovich, and they've got a good bunch of players. But you need your superstar. 7-4 right now, they're okay, but they can't go too much longer without Kawhi.
Gates?
If the vieux mec Tony Parker is healing faster than that guy, you have a big issue on your hands. The Spurs almost always have everything go right for them. This is a huge deal, in my opinion. I'd be worried if I was a Spurs fan.
Isola?
18 straight years, the Spurs have won at least 50 games. I think that's in jeopardy. If you tell me that Kawhi Leonard is going to be okay by February, then I'm all right with it. But now, I'm a little concerned.
Bane.
Yeah, usually what I say is we don't have enough information and setbacks are setbacks. Everything's going to be fine. But I got burned on Andrew Luck because I repeatedly said this is all going to be okay. And now we see what happened there. I think there is some room for concern when there's a vagueness about how the injury started. And now there's a vagueness about how long he's going to be out.
Mm-hmm. And I'm reading quad tendon is the injury, Israel. You said knee. Is there anything I'm missing here? Is there anything you're hearing?
No, it's just all connected.
It is all connected.
Yeah,
the
kinetic chain.
Connected,
yeah.
To the quad.
Thigh bone.
Mute then. We'll move on.